Class UKG Subject Max. Hello everyone, this is Pinky and she is going shopping. What will she need to buy things that she requires? Yes, she will need money. So this is topic that we are going to learn today. Indian currency. Money is very important for daily needs. We need money to buy the things we need from the market: vegetables, fruits, food, clothes, shoes that we wear, and so on. Money is very important too for education, to pay the fees and buy the books. The Indian rupee is the official currency of India. This is the symbol for Indian rupee. The Reserve Bank of India is India's general bank, responsible for the issue and supply of the Indian rupee. Okay kids, let us see different currency notes and rupees. Coins. Coins are made of metal. Value of a coin or the denomination is the number on the coin. Next, currency note. Notes are made of paper. Value of a note, known as its denomination, is the number printed on the note. Okay kids, this is 1 rupee coin and this is 2 rupee coin. This is 5 rupee coin and 5 rupee note. Next, 10 rupee coin and 10 rupee note. This is 20 rupee note. This is 50 rupee note. This is 100 rupee note. This is 200 rupee note. This is 500 rupee note. And this is 2000 rupee note. Kids, I hope you are understood the Indian currency. Thank you.